Okay, so a couple problems I see so far is the laser's just burning straight into the skull.
Hi, it's me, and I've got way too much hair. And I've also got now a tiny laser.
Normally my mom cuts my hair. Then I'm embarrassed saying that. I would feel a little embarrassed saying that, but whatever. I decided to switch things up and we'll try to use the laser to do it. I think we'll just kind of take it off its mount and kilter it out. No focusing or anything. Put a spinning chair right here, and then you can spin. Everyone's probably saying this is a terrible idea and you shouldn't do it. And I agree, but I still think we should test it. Let's go to the store. So I'm thinking we'll take one of these. We don't need this, but this is just showing you with the end product, kind of like hopefully what the hair ends up looking like. And just a nice high contrast line. Then we need hair. Let's get a wig. Let's see if they have wigs here. That's a picture frame. We could make a wig with like yarn. Unless we can find a wig. We're gonna ask someone if they have wigs. I don't think they have wigs here. Okay, let's unscrew the tube.
So it's held in with these like pipe clamp looking things. And we're just gonna take the tube out and point it sideways.
Just like right out here. Oh, also, don't do this. I am a trained professional. Don't look at me like that. There's gotta be a better way to do this. This is really bad. Let's just make it look safe, and then we'll cut to it. That way it kind of looks like we knew exactly what to do. All right, so this is our setup. We got our safety cardboard and our safety metal pipe, and that holds this nice and secure-ish. And so now we need a spinning platform and a wig. Let's take another quick moment to check out the condiment machine. I think the reason I've been keeping it is I'm like, what if in the future we decide to make another machine that makes hamburgers or hot dogs? We could reuse this. And I'm not gonna reuse it because it's disgusting. So I really should just throw it away. I'm not really sure where I was going with that, but let's go get the spinning chair. Dude, I think we might be geniuses. We got a clamp. Now we need another clamp.
Shove this right into, oh, there's a hole in it.
Wow. Yes. It's so good. Now we just gotta find the Thor wig. Maybe it's in the shed. Oh no. Where's the Thor wig? Where's the Thor wig? Man, look. Oh no. Oh no, our strawberry vase. Oh no! My dad broke the strawberry vase. And all we have is a strawberry top hat now. That was our garbage can for the hot dog video, and now it's gone forever. Look it, he didn't even tell me. He like probably tried to dispose of the evidence and it. Hey, did you break my strawberry vase? Oh, you did? You threw it away? Oh. Thanks, I appreciate it. Goodbye. Thanks, Dad! Where is it? You know what? Whatever, we got better things to do. And it's starting to rain. How about we find a Thor wig and then come back? Oh, man. But we found our Thor wig, which I think is actually maybe an Elsa wig, but to try to straighten it out, we're just gonna lop it off. Oh yeah. Also, I kind of feel we should make up the doll so it looks more human. Holy crap, this is a lot of hair. Jeez. Oh my God, come on. Wow, it hurts my fingers. Okay, we just go. You can't even tell. Well, maybe a little bit.
Oh,
Hey, it's me, Logan Paul. Sorry. I'm so sorry. This is horrifying. Coolant flowing. This is such a stupid idea. Are we ready? Okay. Oh, that's very yellow. So a couple problems I see so far is the laser's just burning straight into the skull. It's on fire. That's not a part of the plan. See, I can't tell if it's cutting hair or if it's cutting into the skull. So that's definitely into the skull back here.
It simply peels right off.
This is very good progress. You know, not every invention is a success at first.
This isn't even real hair.
There, that'll hide. No one will ever see that buried. Oh, it looks like a really bushy eyebrow.
Oh God, it's like the same color as the fake hair.
Oh, it smells. Wow. That smells really bad. I'm starting to think we call it quits and just finish the job the old-fashioned way with pair of scissors. Minus some minor 5th and 6th degree burns. This hairstyle is pretty dope.
In the back of the skull. Oh, Jesus.
I just got my hair cut. They didn't let us film inside. Could you salvage this? What would you turn this into?
A pixie?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Or just shave it off and let it all grow out again.
Technique could have been better. From a wearable standpoint, we can make it a 10.
Okay. I was hoping for something above a 2, but... Do you want to keep Gary?
Sure.
Yes. Now we have to throw it away.
Thanks for letting me cut your hair.
Thanks for cutting my hair. Yeah. Oh, leave a recommendation. If you've got something that we can stick in a laser, put it in the comments. Like the good old days. All right, see ya.
Turn around.
Oh, hello.
You ever stop and think about what you're doing with your life?